they've been very concerned about in recent years is the notion that could hospitals deal with massive amounts of casualties like this? And now they're going
to... Let me just interrupt you for a second so we hear it as it's happening.